published 6:27 Eastern Standard Time, the 30th of January 2018, updated 6:31 Eastern Standard Time, the 30th of January 2018. Aymeric Laporte's club record move to Manchester City looks set to be completed on Tuesday as he was spotted leaving his hotel in the city centre. Laporte was accompanied by his partner Sara Bottolo as he left the Radisson Blue in Manchester, wearing a smart roll neck jumper, jacket and light-coloured trousers. The French central defender was travelling to the Etihad Stadium, where he is expected to complete his £57 million move to City. Aymeric Laporte's club record move to Manchester City looks set to be completed on Tuesday. Laporte was spotted leaving the Radisson Blue Hotel in Manchester City Centre. Laporte was accompanied by his partner Sara Bottolo as they travelled to the Etihad Stadium. Laporte was flanked by hotel staff as he left the building where he has spent the last couple of nights since arriving in England. He left with Bottolo, who wore a long grey coat over a leopard print blouse and leather trousers as she accompanied her partner. Bottolo posted a supportive message of Laporte to Instagram on Tuesday, saying how much she was looking forward to the next chapter of their lives. She wrote, "I admire you like nobody and I will always support you. Now we have to take a new path together. Always you, always me. Always us." Laporte and Bottolo have spent the last couple of nights at the hotel ahead of his £57 million move. The sighting of Laporte in Manchester shows how close he is to becoming the latest big money addition to Pep Guardiola's team. Guardiola will take his spending at City beyond £450 million on Tuesday with the arrival of Laporte from Athletic Bilbao, after they met his £57 million release clause. The 23-year-old, uncapped by France, will be second only to Liverpool's Virgil van Dijk as the most expensive defender in history. Laporte's fee eclipses the club record £55 million City paid to Wolfsburg for Kevin De Bruyne in 2015. Guardiola, who has now splurged £190 million on defenders alone in the last two transfer windows, identified Laporte back in 2016 as a potential signing. Laporte becomes City's club record signing and the second most expensive defender ever. Pep Guardiola will sign Laporte to compete with John Stones and Nicolas Otamendi. Laporte had his medical over the weekend, having been left out of Friday's draw with Eibar. He said farewell to teammates on Saturday and now faces competition with Nicolas Otamendi and John Stones for a spot in Guardiola's back line. Laporte issued a statement, saying, "I want to thank the Athletic family for everything you have given me. I arrived as a teenager and here I grew up as a person and as a footballer. My farewell, ahead of a new challenge in my professional career. I don't want it to be a goodbye, but to see you soon. Here I leave a unique club, different and I will never forget you, so what can we expect?" He is a highly regarded central defender who Pep Guardiola believes can be molded into a long-term partner for John Stones. Laporte, 23, has also been known to fill in at left-back, an area where Manchester City lack options given Benjamin Mendy's knee injury. He is technically gifted in the way he brings possession out from the back and pressed Manchester City when he first interested them 2 years ago. Why didn't he sign in 2016? Laporte, who was suffering with an injury at the time, did not believe he'd get enough opportunities in the City first team. With another 18 months in La Liga under his belt, he feels now is the time to take the leap. Does he have the defensive capabilities for the Premier League? Spanish observers have noted that Laporte is one of the strongest centre-halves in the division and are adamant the 6'2" Frenchman can deal with the rigours of English football. He is physically imposing and also has a turn of pace, which Guardiola hopes will see him settle in with City's high defensive line, but he has yet to make his international debut. Spain have made moves to lure him away from France, but Laporte has always insisted on committing his international future to the country of his birth. He was captain of the France team who reached the under-19 European Championship final in 2013, and was named in the 23-man squad of the tournament. Will he go straight into City's team? Nicolas Otamendi is enjoying his best season for the club so far, particularly when partnered with Stones, and presents a significant barrier. However, there will be opportunities due to Vincent Kompany's checkered injury record and question marks still hanging over Eliaquim Mangala's ability.